In connection with your discussion of objective and non-objective law, in a society in which we live today with such a plethora of regulations and statutes and laws on the books, do you think it's ever proper for ignorance of the law to be used as a justification?
That is a very tricky issue today, because speaking in principle, no, you could not make ignorance of the law a justification, because it is too subjective on the part of the citizen. In other words, anyone in any given case could claim that he didn't know the law, and if he wanted to break it, he'll make sure that he didn't know it or say so. Therefore, it would not be a proper principle. But today, our legislatures are running hog wild in the opposite direction. That is, today nobody can really know the law firsthand. And I think the proper corollary of the principle that ignorance of the law is no defense should be the obligation on the lawmakers to make their laws objective and intelligible, so that everyone could have some understanding and some ideas of what the law consists of. I think it may be a little damaging to your future profession, namely the legal profession may object here, but not in a serious sense, because a lawyer then should be required for serious, complex matters, not for every step of a citizen's life and every government report and every tax paper, as the situation stands today.